When India took over the presidency of G20 in Bali in December of 2022, Prime Minister Narendra Modi had said that India's presidency will be decisive, action-oriented. The stage is set for the G20 dialogue of NDTV, where top thinkers, policymakers, and those who have implemented it in the last 1 year will be speaking to us. So do join us and don't go anywhere. Thank you so much.